The designs are then transferred to the fast mill, where it'll take 6 minutes to make a perfect fitting provisional out of the BioTemp's now blocks. Since the margins are slightly subgingival, I use a size 1 cord to help retract the tissue for the impression. In tight spaces, I use both a perioprobe and a serrated cord packer to place the cord just below the margins. After 5 minutes, I remove the cords and dry the preps and sulcus really well for the digital impression. Any excess fluids on the preps or within the sulcus can certainly create distortions within the impression. We first capture a high-resolution image of each prep, then the rest of the neighboring teeth in the upper arch, the opposing arch, and then we finish with the patient biting together to establish the occlusion. Taking impressions with a digital scanner is an active process where you sweep the scanner along all of the surfaces of the teeth while observing the model that's generating on the screen. After each set, it's important to analyze the model to ensure the necessary areas have been captured. Since the final restorations will be Bruxzir aesthetic, the digital impression has been transferred to the lab for fabrication. I also transfer the files to our Glidewell in-office system so I can design and mill precise fitting BioTemp's now provisionals. In the Fast Design software, I first mark the margins and define the occlusal and facial directions. Once the margins are placed, if necessary, it's easy to modify the margins by dragging the line around. Once the margins are completed, both restorations can be designed simultaneously. Here I'm using a tool called Freeform that can allow custom adjustments to any area of the design. Once the design is complete, I'll automatically set the proximal contact values using the Edit Contacts window here on the right. The designs are then transferred to the fast mill, where it'll take 6 minutes to make a perfect fitting provisional out of the BioTemp's now blocks. Once each sprue connection has been removed, we use Voco Bifix Temp, which is a very strong and easy to use composite-based temporary cement. Since these restorations fit so well and the margins are so precise, it certainly offers a peace of mind during this temporary phase while we wait for the final restorations to be fabricated. On the next episode of Chairsite Live, I'll take you through the final delivery of these Bruxzir aesthetic restorations on tooth numbers 7 and 10.